Mark Henry stating that it took him 15 years to become world champion. It'll take 15 years for someone to take the world championship from him.
The crafty veteran Christian trying to get back into this.
You used the perfect word right there, Cole. Crafty. Christian is crafty.
Man.
But he's got caught right there.
In a bear hug.
What did he say, Christian?
Those mammoth arms.
That's got to hurt right there. I mean, Big Mark Henry is crushing the ribs of Christian right there. I mean, Christian's got to be in a whole hell of a lot of pain, man.
How can Christian even breathe?
Witness
of Mark Henry.
Thought Mark was going to hit him with that world's strongest slam right now, but not just yet. Going to toy with him just a little bit more.
Christian doing everything he can to avoid Mark Henry's suddenness there.
Yeah, Christian's got to stay away. He's got to stick and move. If Christian can create separation from Mark Henry like he's doing here, as Christian unloads on Mark Henry, trying to knock the big man down.
Don't want to get too much space between Christian and this big guy. He can get caught.
And again, the quickness of Christian.
Henry.
Christian's working his bicycle right now. Christian is totally staying on his tippy toes, trying to get this big man off his feet.
And Mark Henry teetering in right now. Mark Henry taken off his feet for the first time.
You gotta be kidding me.
Christian's lateral press, and Mark Henry shows his strength and power.
Well, there's an example there of Christian. I mean, Mark Henry's legs are so big, his body's so big, Christian didn't even take the chance to try to hook a leg.
Yeah, but confidence be building for Christian.
Wait a minute.
Went for the kill switch.
I don't know if Christian can perform the kill switch.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Christian needs to keep Mark Henry close to the fire. Almost over with right there.
Yeah, but Booger, it's hard to keep a man like Mark Henry so close to you, because Mark Henry's dangerous at close quarters as well.
Yeah, you're right about that too, Cole. But Christian is a professional. Christian, if anybody can go in here and pull it off, it's going to be this man right here.
And now,
here you go, to your point. Mark Henry out in lumberjack territory.
Who's going to touch this big man, though? Who's going to put their hands on Mark Henry?
Christian out there as well.
And now, the SmackDown locker room is going after Mark Henry.
Yeah, here we go.
Look at this. Everybody trying to get their hands on Mark Henry.
It's the sea of superstars.
Again, chaos around the ring, but Mark Henry cleaning house. Mark Henry parts way.
Oh, my goodness. That goes Trip Beretta.
Again, Mark Henry laying waste to everything in his path.
Mark Henry like a one-man lumberjack. Keep your hands off this dude, man.
And Christian witnessed it all. Christian witnessed how Mark Henry just took out the entire SmackDown locker room.
And look at Christian. He wants nothing to do with Mark Henry. I think Christian realizes that it may be best just to walk away from there.
Oh.
Sheamus!
Go out there and take your back like a man.
One more lumberjack, world's strongest slam, and Mark Henry picks up the victory.
Here is your winner and still the world heavyweight champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Make no mistake about it, Sheamus wasn't helping Mark Henry there. He's got a long simmering issue with Christian. And now we know what's going to happen at 9 nights a week from Sunday. Versus Mark Henry. Hell in a Cell for the world title.
It's about to get busy in here, dog.
And here we go.
And Randy Orton, who was in that altered state earlier tonight.
And Orton, look for the RKO. Mark Henry powers through.
I'm going to tell you, Randy Orton is in a zone tonight.
Oh!
Randy Orton is in that perfect zone, getting ready for that, perhaps the biggest match of his career.
Randy Orton is ready to go to hell in 9 nights.
Look at the surprise on the face of Mark Henry. Drop kicked out of the ring by Randy Orton. And that could be telling, ladies and gentlemen, because perhaps tonight, Randy Orton may have stripped away at some of Mark Henry's enormous confidence.